spiritual apathy. I should never be right, I should never be right.